Coming up on you. Pass it on your right. Playing leapfrog. On by. Apollo, leave it. On by. On by. Good. Hi. Hi. easy. G round. Good. Up. Come on. Whoa. Come on. Come on. Sayan, Apollo, jump. Oh. Come on. How far are you going to be going? Up. They're doing really good. They're already, looks like they're starting to get a little tired, so I'm going to take them just a little slower. Glad that a few days after she started on her meds, she was actually better. I just still kept her on the meds for the whole 2 weeks and still kept her in quarantine just in case. I kept both of them in quarantine actually. Yeah.
So they vaccinate for the most common. But you know, when we go to the dog parks, I always think that sculpture park is just ripe with dog germs.
Yeah, I don't know exactly where she picked it up, but it was just the day after Christmas. At first I thought she had gotten a little piece of rawhide stuck in her throat or something and was trying to cough it up. But she couldn't sleep. She was coughing and throwing up all night long.
Oh, dear.
So, took her to the vet. And
there. Bordetella, because usually they don't throw up with Bordetella.
Well, she was just coughing so much.
Oh,
it would.
She was spitting up.
Mm-hmm.
This is the first time I've used my scooter in a long time. And normally I have Gussie, and Gus is such a strong puller.
No, he never did. Thankfully. I was really gratefully surprised. On by. Come
on.
Yeah, this is
my
old
back of the woods. I used to live in an 150-year-old log cabin.
Oh. Wow.
Across the
we've usually only been doing roughly about 2.5, almost 3 miles. Because I know they look like they could go a little further, but they're already getting just a little tired. I think we'll turn around. They want to sniff the marker.
Why don't we wait here? Maybe Tara Oh. I should have said something about turning the trestle, but I'm so used to running this trail, I don't even think about that.
Yeah. I was just kind of playing follow the leader.
That happens.
So I didn't even see it. I don't think anybody really saw it. It just kind of sneaks up on you. G-Round, G-Round.